What's up, guys? It's SGZ Entertainment. How you doing, guys? Hope you're cool. Now we're back here for more Be A Pro, the player career mode. So let's do this. No more hassle, no more glitches. Now, finally, yeah, we finally found a game that we can play and all relate. So let's do this. Let's dive in into this game. Look where we are! Look where we are! Look where we are in the table. We're 10th. 10th! Anyways. Oh my days, man. That's the thing. If they play me more, then, you know, it would have been a it would have given that difference, you know what I mean? To actually, yeah, to climb up the table. Now we're 10th. 10th! I'm like, what? Anyway, guys, I'm playing midfield as usual. You know, playing in that that three in the hybrid defensive midfield at the back. All right. Hopefully, Ronaldo can get that. Oh my gosh, Ronaldo's faster than that. Come on. Get the guy. The almighty Real Madrid is 10th. 10th. Oh my. This is the thing about the camera, man. The camera, I can't even see where I am. I didn't know where the goal was. Oh my. Jeez, I thought I'd be 1-0. What? Back it. Oh. I'm like, what? Oh, goal. Goal by Benzema right there. That's the goal. It's 1-0. And I'm wondering, what can you do that in your sim? Oh my days! It went 10th! 1-0! That could be, well, probably related to Stoke in the Premier League. Alright, it's 1-0. Hopefully we can expand with that. Alright, let's go. Alright. Oh crap. Hit it! Oh, how many times? Okay, come on, pause. Everything's a foul in this game. I'm quite worried, you know, because just in case that the game just has to sub me off in the, like, in the 55th minute. And that, so I'm just gonna keep put. That's why I'm just like urging you to like get something in this game. All right, I'm gonna pass it to. What the Jarvis? What's that? Oh. No, there's no way. Every time you're crossing and goes like that, the goalkeeper will always get it. All right. Okay. Yeah. G Maestro. Whoa! That's more like it, man. Finally. The G Maestro has finally got a go in this game. Finally. Alright. That's the thing, yeah, about the difference between the simming and the playing it for real. Like, the game, it's completely different. Completely different, you know, when you're pressing the sim or when you're playing the actual match. It's completely different, you know. Right now, yeah, we're 2-0 up. I wonder what happened if it was actually a sim. Ronaldo! Hey, Ronaldo! No, get off him! That look wrong! That's me! Oh! That's the thing about being over 73. Anyway, since we, anyway, that's the thing. Anyway, we've grown you since the last match. That's cool from all those fake beer pro accomplishments, you know. Oh, where's Bielke on the ball? The goal is not outside the football pitch. I mean, I'm like, what? Cross it in. Hey, girl. Oh, that's what I hate about this game about being a pro. You know, like when you want to header it, and then instead, yeah, you're telling your mates, your colleagues, yeah, to kick the ball. That's more like it. Oh, the G Maestro again. Oh no, get off him. No, get off him. No, I don't. No. If I was a footballer, I would never allow someone to jump on me like that. Except for my, you know, except for a girl. Any hot girl. What are they bringing on? What are they bringing on? Some Jarvis, was it D. Thomas? What's this over, like over 11 or something? Oh, great. So what, you thought you were Gilbert Nico from the print by back healing it? Oh my days. That's the thing about being over 73 and growing from 72. Come on. Yeah. Oh, come on. What now? The penalty, but I'm not taking it, am I? Oh, boy. Here we go. It's Cristiano. Go. Anyway, that's cool. Anyway, that's cool. Hey, get off him! Hey! I'm pressing A here to get out and go position the match. What the flip? This game knows exactly what he's doing. Oh my days. Instead of me tackling the ball, I got tackled. So what? I never knew B and me tackle myself. And me, I'm like, what? Oh, on goal. On goal. Yeah, on goal. I don't even know. Oh my days. Oh my days. Trying to test out G Maestro's driven abilities, but days. Anyways, man, at least that we have now, you know, at least now, yeah, we won a game. But anyways, man, 6-0, is that an realistic scoreline here for Real Madrid? Maybe. Oh my gosh, man. I'm like, oh, anyways. But guys, man, tell me your thoughts. Oh, I don't know if anybody will tell me their thoughts on the comment section below about, you know, be a pro. You know, this is, as I said, it's for you guys. You know, we're doing it for you guys. But, you know, It's been something. Oh my days. It's been something. I'm signing out as usual. This is S2Z Entertainment, Shadow Gaming Entertainment, guys. this was for you guys. Always, guys, you get to like and subscribe. Guys, you're more than probably 10 likes to do for this video. Or who else here will press a like on this video? As usual. Guys, the links are in the description. You know, guys, man. You know, about, you know, my animation series, my music channel, and as well, King's Gaming channel will be in the links in the description below. Guys, man, I mean, guys, in a serious note, it would be great if you guys, yeah, would put your, you know, would put what you think of this video in this, in the comment section below. But anyway, guys, yeah, who cares about it anyway? If you guys ain't, this series is still going to continue. So, guys, you know, guys, hopefully, the next game is Villarreal, but, you know, remember what happened, yeah, in the previous video? Yeah, I doubt that I'm going to play that game. So, anyway, guys, yeah, don't forget to share this video as well to the world. Take care, bless, peace. I mean, I'm like, what?